Now, for the third time, Averkin.
Here.
Barbukin.
Here.
Dobrovolsky.
Right here.
Erashev. Erashev! Zobachev.
Yeah.
Kayekting.
He's not here.
Levay. Levay. Mazira.
Dead.
Novrotsky. Nureyev.
He's missing.
Tataurov. Tataurov?
Here. He's right here.
Bundakov. Uryasov. Feryulin. Kakimov.
Undakov and Kakimov stayed in the engine room. Navrotsky was working downstairs.
Where are they now?
Not here.
Shiverov. Shokanov. Elyashev.
Here.
Is that everyone?
No. Elyashev.
Yurigin. Yadugin. Here's what we have. HQ is aware of our situation and is launching a rescue mission. We'll stay in contact as long as the radio is operational. Secondly, the valves are welded all around. The second line will take a long time to cool down, so we'll be warm for a while. Now, regarding food.
on the third turbine! Put the extinguishers on manual!
There's an oil fire down there already. Can't put it out with water. We need to turn on the inhibitor, but it's leaking. You know why? We need a valve adapter like this one. Except in one piece. I think we can make one though, quickly. Go look for metal bars there, in the corner.